the last day of Moshe's life, he gathered Bnei Israel and gave them a speech about keeping the Torah and that nothing should get in their way. And that the Torah is not far from you, but it is close to you. The only thing that stands in your way is yourself. Famous question is that why was the Torah given in the desert? It could have been given in so many nicer places. For example, Jerusalem, the capital of our country. But the reason is that the desert is ownerless and anyone can come in whenever they want. Shabbat Shalom!